the dead.
They have overrun us, you know. Something like 400,000 to one by my calculations.
Day of the Dead.
It could be years before we know exactly what we're dealing with here.
Day of the Dead.
Throw some blind paint in there.
The darkest day of horror the world has ever known. George A. Romero's Day of the Dead.
Due to scenes of violence, no one under 17 admitted.
Starts Friday at a theater or drive-in near you. Check newspapers for showtimes.